So, you want to learn how to upload, add, and post a video to LinkedIn. Well, it's a good idea to upload a native LinkedIn video instead of uploading to YouTube and pasting that link, because that'll help the LinkedIn algorithm better deliver your video marketing content to your audience. So, in this LinkedIn video tutorial, I'll show you how to post a video on LinkedIn on your computer, and then how to use video on LinkedIn on your phone and share it that way. Let's start with the desktop platform. Okay, so we're gonna upload a LinkedIn native video. So you wanna click start a post and then click video, or you can just click the video icon there. And then you wanna add the video to your LinkedIn post by clicking your file there, hitting open, and then it will bring up a little bit of a preview for you. From here, you can click the edit button and this will bring up two options. One for selecting a caption, and I've got a different video on how to make captions both free and very cheap. So look out for that one. And you can also upload a custom thumbnail. Now this is something new from LinkedIn. So at this stage, I have my thumbnail loaded at the head of the video for a second or two, just so that it plays at the very start of the video. But here is when you can select a thumbnail. So let's click on my pre-made thumbnail there and open that up. An important thing to note is at the moment, LinkedIn only allow you to upload a custom thumbnail and a caption while you're actually uploading the video. You can't add it retrospectively after the post is live. So keep that in mind. We'll click done to move on. Now, posting on LinkedIn video tips for 2020. You want to put in a short, concise, and to the point title, and then a very short description. And then as you add in hashtags, LinkedIn will actually suggest some other ones that are trending that will suit your subject matter, so choose them carefully. That'll do it for this post. We'll leave the video to do the talking. Now, you just want to hit the post button. And as we wait for that to upload, I want to thank you for watching Level Up Your Video Skills, the YouTube channel that helps busy professionals with all things video on their device and desktop. If you're getting something out of this, please give us a thumbs up below and consider subscribing if you want to see more videos like this. So now we just wait for the upload to complete and boom, we are live and it's ready to go. Let's now learn how to post a video on LinkedIn via the phone. Okay, it's pretty similar to posting on Facebook or Instagram. So first you can either hit, like before, right post, then press the video button or press the video icon straight away. Then come down the bottom left and choose from your camera roll. So I've airdropped this from my computer to the phone and here it is. Now you can't upload custom thumbnails or subtitles via the phone, but what you can do is similar to Instagram stories and Facebook stories is put in some stickers and even write some text and move it around. But you'll find that it stays on the video for the duration, which isn't always good. So I tend not to use those. So we'll just throw them back in the bin. And hit this button here in the bottom right, and then we can go ahead and write in our title and description and hashtags as before. So now you've got your LinkedIn video content ready on your mobile and ready to post, so we'll just hit the post button, and that will prepare, upload, and complete, and then the video is ready to go. If you made it to the end of the video, then a big thanks goes out to you. Please hit the subscribe button to join in for more content. For more tutorial videos specific to LinkedIn videos, check out the playlist here. Or for another helpful video, click over here. Now, back to those connections.